Hi, I'm Sheriff Ed McMahon. We all know we shouldn't leave a pet in a hot car, even for a short period. And here are some tips to follow should you find a pet in a hot car. If it's in a parking lot, have the business make an announcement. Call 911. Assess the pet's behavior. If needed, break the window out. Don't leave pets in a hot car, even for a short time. We all love our pets, so if it's a hot day, please leave your pet at home where it's cool for their safety.